Garrett, I guess other than that home run, you seem to be in a groove out there on the mound. Just what do you have going for you out there?
Yes, after that home run, I mean, I just kind of threw a pitch over the plate and they took advantage of it. But today my changeup wasn't working very well for me, but I was able to spot up my fastball and my slider was really down in the zone and they kept swinging over it. But, I mean, I just kept pushing through it.
Does it change your approach any on the mound when you guys aren't really getting many hits offensively, or do you just go the same way?
No, I just go the same way. I mean, if we have 10 runs on the board or zero, I mean, you can't really change too much as a pitcher out there. But it's always nice having a little bit of run support, but it is what it is.
Garrett, have you thought what it's going to be like yet, you know, waiting to see who the next coach is, what that experience is going to be like?
I mean, everyone's obviously thinking a little bit, but we're trying not to focus on it too much. I mean, we still have to finish this season out on the right note and keep things going well.
Garrett, I guess one season in the book for you now here. Just what can you take away from this first season here?
I've had a great experience just starting in the summer and getting close with the freshmen and get thrown right in the group with the upperclassmen who took us right under their wing and taught us many lessons. But it's been a great experience in the SEC playing baseball. It doesn't get any better than that.